Yes, come in. Give your paper here. Di hath mein dabao dela wale hai,
sorry sir.
Please take your slip. It's interesting.
Sorry sir.
It is interesting to know your name. Why it is Jackson? Where from it comes?
Sir, the name is given by my father, but I think Jackson is a Western name.
Ah, that is why I said. No?
Yes, sir. It's a Western name, and if basically find out its actual meaning, then I think its meaning was son of Jack.
Son of Jack.
Yes, sir.
Who is Jack?
Jack means a jackal, I think.
So you are clever.
Sorry, sir.
So you are very clever.
I think so.
You think so?
Yes, sir.
Good. Okay, that's good.
Jackson.
Yes, sir.
So
there is a music artist in Britain. I think his name was Jackson.
Dancer.
I only recognize one, sir. That is legendary Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson. Yes, sir. Yes. He was a
pop singer and
eminent pop singer.
Yes, sir.
So you have brought him your name. You have made your name following him.
Sir, I don't give my name.
Oh,
my
yes.
Father has been given my name.
You are a science student.
Yes, sir.
Honors.
Sir, physics.
Physics. From which college?
Actually, sir, I have done my BSc from FM University.
Any?
From FM in. Can I remove
FM
this?
FM University.
Can I remove this?
No, yes. No. Okay, sir. Go.
Yes, sir. I have completed my graduation in BSc from FM University in 2015. Then in 2017, I have completed my post graduation in applied physics from Centurion University.
Centurion University, Jatni.
Jatni, sir.
What is your special paper there?
Sorry, sir.
What is your special paper?
Sir, special paper, we have four semesters. Then in first semester, there is quantum physics and electromagnetism. And some projects. In second semester, there is solid state physics and mathematical physics and fluid mechanics. Various kinds of subjects.
If there is a jeep provided to you.
Jeep, sir.
Jeep. So what will you prefer, to drive or to sit?
Actually, I prefer to drive, sir.
You prefer to drive?
Yes, sir.
Why?
Because I think if I will be the driver, then I can, my life would be in my hand and I can be managed accordingly.
So you are very much afraid?
Sorry, sir.
You are very much afraid?
No, sir. It's not actually I'm afraid. Actually, I have trust issues.
You want to take the reins in your hand?
Yes, sir.
Hmm?
Yes, sir.
You want to be the driver's seat always? You will take decisions?
Yes, sir. Whenever it's come to my domain and if it was given a chance to me.
There is a driver. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Think of a jeep. There's a driver ready for you. So where will you sit? In the front seat or back seat?
I think I'll prefer front seat.
Why? It's very comfortable there.
No, sir, because I don't know, but I like front seat.
No, I kono pai. Akasa chata rasta gaadi dekha jibo. Comfortably basibo. Na kichi achi ta bichar.
I think I feel more comfortable in front seat rather than back seat.
So will you give instructions to the driver or you will trust him?
If it comes to a situation, then I think I'll give instruction to the driver.
Okay, sir.
Can you tell me something about MS Dhoni, his biography?
Sorry, sir.
MS Dhoni.
MS Dhoni. Biography. MS Dhoni biography was a picture based on life story of specifically our former Indian captain, MS Dhoni. And in this picture, it is broadly.
I asked you to tell me about the biography of MS Dhoni.
Oh, sorry, sir. MS Dhoni was from Ranchi, Jharkhand. And he was the former Indian national cricket team captain. And now he is retired from the national team captain.
Biography. Atmajivani.
Sorry, Jackson. My question was very specific. To explain the biography means a person to be first the full name, his father's name, mother's name, date of birth, and then comes his educational qualifications, his academic careers, how he grew up as a cricketer, and what is his achievements. That is what exactly I wanted to ask. That means I wanted to ask you about your mind, whether you know much about MS Dhoni or not. In case you do not know, don't put that you are inspired by MS Dhoni.
Sorry, sir. I only know.
You have written that the person who has inspired you, the personality, yes, is MS Dhoni.
Yes, sir.
How are you inspired by him?
Because I think his personality.
You are not closely connected to MS Dhoni?
Yes, sir.
You have seen or you have observed some of his events of his career.
Yes, sir.
That is why you are inspired.
Yes, sir.
So tell me about that.
Basically, I inspired his coolness and calmness during difficult situations. One incident which inspired me most in 2011 World Cup final. In entire World Cup season, he was not so good in batting, but in this final, in huge moment, he came to bat in such a crucial time and batted till the last moment and won World Cup for India. Everyone praised him, and I specifically saw the match, and I admire him mostly. And after watching his movie and I thought.
Who has directed that movie?
Sorry, sir. Sir, I don't know.
Who is the producer of that movie?
Sorry, sir.
Who was the lead role in that?
Sir, late Sushant Singh Rajput.
Can you tell me something about Sushant Singh Rajput?
Sushant Singh Rajput was a brilliant student and in his academic career, and he started his career from. As a serial actor, TV actor.
So Sushant Singh Rajput was admitted into engineering.
Yes,
He left the campus. He fled out to Mumbai to become an actor.
Yes, sir.
So Sushant Singh Rajput, definitely he is brilliant, but his intelligence and everything.
Sir,
it was diverted towards.
As my knowledge, I heard once he qualified a AAAE exam and got, I think, ranked.
He was there in hostel, Delhi yes, Engineering sir. College. He was yes, there sir. In hostel. He fled out from the hostel like a.
He was a brilliant student also. And
anyway, next point. You have written that your weakness is introvert. What do you mean by that?
Introverts are basically when I meet new people, I have some difficulty to converse with them in past cases. So after I actually meet with them, then I can easily.
Introvert is not the situation or time specific. Introvert person is introvert, meaning he is introvert throughout life.
Introvert is not a good sign of becoming a police officer. If you don't speak anything, you will be depressed. Introvert means you don't express your feelings. You don't express yourself.
Internal thoughts.
Any personal thing which hurt you, you keep it in mind. That is very dangerous.
Sir, Pataram.
From physics or PG?
Yes, sir.
Postgraduate in physics?
Yes, sir.
First class na two class pa jaan? Second class?
Sir, actually,
nice,
grading system.
Huh?
Grading system, na?
Grading system.
Kada equivalent to?
70%.
70%.
Yes, sir.
Have you tried for other jobs?
I completed my post graduation. I only tried for government jobs. After completed my post graduation, I am trying for government jobs.
Government jobs, all right, but this is a government job. There are also jobs in other government departments in physics. Since you are a postgraduate in physics,
why don't you opt for this research wing?
Research, or you can get better jobs.
Have
you
not applied for other
civil services?
Sorry, sir.
What is the definition of physics? Speak.
Sir, physics is nothing but the study of nature and its behavior. Physics is the study of nature and its behavior. Actually, if I speak it in broadly, then in our nature, there are different things are happening. And study their behaviors study their behaviors and relate them with other words, that is called physics.
No, your reply is not satisfactory as regards the definition of physics. What is quantum theory?
Quantum theory is basically study the structural and functional units of atomic and subatomic materials.
It is somehow correct. Okay. Achha. What is NDRF? Full form of NDRF?
National Disaster and
National Disaster Response Force. ODRA for full form kona?
Odisha Disaster and Response Force.
Odisha Disaster Rapid Action Force. CIS for full form kona?
Central Industrial Police Force.
Security Force.
Markona tomo ghar Baleswar?
Yes sir.
Inchudi kuthi?
Sir, Inchudi actually it comes under Bhadra district. Bhadra district. And it is
Inchudi Bhadra?
Sir, Vasudevpur.
Iram?
Iram also Vasudevpur. Vasudevpur?
No. You are wrong. One is in Baleswar, another is in Bhadrak.
Iram, I think Iram is in Bhadrak and Inchudi is in Baleswar.
Baleswar, yes. Ramona block re, Inchudi. Iram hochi Bhadrak re. Iram ko kon kon di? Odisha ra.
Sorry, sir. I am...
Jaliwana Bhadrak. Rakta Tirtha Iram.
Rakta Tirtha.
हाँ ठीक अच्छे तुम आओ टीके करो उड़ीसा का होम मिनिस्टर किए पचार थे किए
संयुक्त नवीन पटनायक
आओ राष्ट्रमंत्री गृह राष्ट्रमंत्री
सॉरी सर
अच्छा गूगल का हेडक्वार्टर्स कोड़ी कोई परी
यस सर
कोड़ी
गूगल हेडक्वार्टर कैलिफोर्निया
करेक्ट आईएमडी का हेड किए डायरेक्टर जनरल इंडियन मेट्रोलॉजिकल डिपार्टमेंट रहा
सॉरी सर आई कैंट रिमेंबर
ओजोड़े उड़िया अच्छा
सुब्रमण्यम चंद्रशेखर सुब्रमण्यम चंद्रशेखर बिलॉन्ग्स टू इंडिया हु वन नोबेल प्राइज इन फिजिक्स Hargobind Khurana?
Yes, sir, I know.
He is
Indian origin, actually.
Yes. Subramaniam Chandrasekhar Madhu, Indian origin. Indian.
So, DNA by him, by him?
Hargobind Khurana is got no trace of DNA replicating.
So, be physics, sir?
Physics, yes, sir.
Physics.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir.